Sister Therese, what can people do to help foster vocations?
The best thing you can do is pray for them. Prayer can work miracles. But it's also important to start on people early. Talk to your children or your nephews and nieces when they are young, and then continue discussing it. It will make an impact on their early minds that might bear fruit later on, like it did for me. When I was 6 years old, I was asked if I wanted to become a nun, and I thought about it for the next 50 years. So, and now here I am at St. Scholastica Monastery. So pray for vocations and talk to people about them. Thank you.